really matters for today, Mr. Rodney, in his parable about the man who sowed seed, Jesus said that some of them fell on good ground and yielded fruit, some 100-fold, some 60-fold, some 30-fold. Matthew 13 and verse 8. Mark describes the good soil as those who accepted the seed, Mark 4 and verse 20. While Luke characterizes the fruit-producing soil as those who have an honest and good heart, having heard the word and holding fast to it, Luke 8 and verse 15. One of the great examples of this sort of open-mindedness was found in the people of Berea, a city visited by Paul on his second missionary journey. Luke described them as, "Now these were more noble than those in Thessalonica, in that they received the word of God with all readiness of mind, examining the Scriptures daily as to whether these things were so." Acts 17 and verse 11. And that's what really matters for today, in a minute, from the Leoma Church of Christ.